Okay, welcome back to Resident Evil 2, everybody. And now let's see, before I go any deeper into the police station, what else I can find down here. Combing the area. Oh, what's this? Oh, no. I pressed the wrong button, didn't I? Pick that up. First aid spray. I don't need it right now. What? Okay. Hey, damage your I'm fine at the moment. I'm fine, thank you, Susan. Keep out. That's the place I don't want to go in, but I'm not going to pull that lever just yet. I want to continue looking around a bit. See what else I can find. That's the way I came in. Oh, what's that over there? That looks like something I should be able to get. Ah! Oh no! I can't possibly climb over this bed to get to those things over there. That's impossible. Fine. Right, I'll probably have to go through there at some point. That, I need a knife to cut through that. That, I need... I'm not going to try the door yet, but it looks like I need the spade key for that one. Oh, it's nice to be able to control the camera in a Resident Evil game. Which is something you don't normally get to do. Right, I'm going to go clockwise around and see what I can find. That's that puzzle thing. Just yet. Okay. Is that way? Oh, that one's got a spade key on it as well. Ooh. More bullets, thank you very much. Am I glad I came up here? Save again first, so that if I die, I'll respawn with all these bullets and the health spray. Another spade key. Another puzzle. More insurmountable beds that I can't climb over to get to stuff. Okay. this is the way I've got to go. Oh, that looks like a bad idea. I don't want to do that. Why would I want to crawl underneath there? Who in their right mind would do that? Claire, apparently. Okay, so I need a fuse for that. Gotcha. Let's have a look in here. Locked, okay. Ooh, somebody left a pair of shoes. Okay.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Focus on what? Okay, don't want anything to come bursting out of that. So I'm in the watchman's room. Oh, wait a minute, no. Why is the watchman's room glowing? Is that where I need to go next? Okay. But I'm in the press room at the moment. Okay. Keep her well away from that dead body on the floor. Oh no, it does look like you're lying on something useful. That's just trying to bait me to go near to you. I think I can spare a bullet. Got him. More bullets, yay. Thank you. Oh, what's this? Let's turn the lights on in here. Okay. I think that's everything in here. Right, I'm gonna head to the Watchman's room because that's glowing for some reason. And see what that's all about. Which way is that? Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Proceed with caution. Right, so that's the way to the bathroom. For the watchman's room, I need to go this way. I need bolt cutters for that. Okay. Oh.
Open up! Hurry! Open up!
I'm coming.
Open this goddamn door!
That one's all right. I think I'm there. So he's gonna be in here. Sounds like he needs my help.
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
Help me!
Please, don't look, Sasha, don't look.
I'm so sorry.
That's why I told you not to look. Okay, not going through there. Officer's notebook, flip pages, doop. Goddess statue takes you down there to the. So we need a lion for the. Let's see. Okay. Yep. You guys stay in there. Return to main hall. I'm going to. Fuck! Run. Get off me. I keep pressing the action button like you know. Yes, get off me. Yes, you too. Back in it. Yes, need to use that. Thank you very much. And go back the way I came to the main hall. Fuck! Oh no, main hall's this way. Shit! I'm lost. Oh shit, need to reload. And where am I? Okay, so I need to back up. I need to walk backwards down the corridor I'm in. Okay. Shit. That wasn't the zombie that was after me.
Watch out!
You alright?
Yeah.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Browner.
He's been bitten.
Thanks.
Obviously someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, it's on me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
What did you just give me? Oh, combat knife. That's going to come in handy. Equip on the inventory screen to use. This knife wears down with use and will break when its gauge is depleted. L1 ready. R2 slash. Can be used to counterattack when you are caught, but yeah, that's probably what I'm going to use it for most. Boop. Oh, on you. No, I don't want to unequip it. Let's just leave it there for now. Okay, yeah. That works. And I think that's enough for this. I'm gonna save again and I'll come back to it another time. Ooh, I wonder if I can use the knife to open this. Yeah, I can. first of all, I'm going to take these bullets. Anything else? I'm going to take this herb. Go down here just yet. Okay. So let's have a look. Herbs. Examine. A green herb native to the Arklay Mountains. It will restore a small amount of health. What else can I do with it? Nothing I can combine it with yet. And I don't need to use it, so. Save. Okay, and we'll play some more of this another time. Bye bye.